that whole hurricane, you're pretty amazed and you start taking pictures and all of that of it, but then you forget that there are people in danger.